face questions. RCB team manager Avinash Verde and the IPL molestation case. Remember, this comes after yesterday Luke Pomus back confessed to his crime. He did say he was under the influence of alcohol. He unintentionally touched the woman victim. For more, let's go across to Bhavtosh Singh, who's joining us. Bhavtosh, why is the police now questioning RCB team manager?
The reason being that he was present in the party, and in fact he stood surety for Luke. The police have further said that throughout the course of the event that took place on the intervening night of Thursday and Friday, when Luke allegedly molested the victim and also assaulted her friend, there was something that Vaidya was aware of. He was present in the party, and subsequently, even when Luke carried out the assault, he went back and told senior officials of RCB that a fight and a brawl has broken out. He was also present when the victim and her friend were taken to the Primus Hospital. In fact, the victim in her statement to the media had time and again said she felt threatened by senior officials of RCB. And that's the reason why Vaidya's questioning was required. First, A, to establish the chain of events and sequence of events that had taken place on that night, and also to know whether Luke had told him something about the brawl, and whether KP Aparna, another RCB player, was present in the hospital when the victim said that she was asked to withdraw her complaint. The police said that so far they are treating him as a witness, but his questioning will help them in establishing a chain of event and a sequence of event.
Bhavtosh, what seems to be the role of Aparna? You are suggesting he's been treated as an eyewitness. Yesterday we also saw Luke making his confession. How can this be treated by the police? What sort of action can now be taken by the police against Luke Pomus back?
As far as Aparna is concerned, he was quizzed yesterday by senior officials of the New Delhi District Police, and he basically said that when the fight broke out and when Luke came back to the RCB where other RCB players were staying, he just went with him onto the 16th floor to look what has happened. He said, in fact, he came checking about Siddharth Mallya. Now, it's not very clear why KP Aparna wanted to know where Siddharth Mallya is. However, in his statement, he has further said that at no point of time he had threatened the victim or tried persuading her to withdraw the complaint. He said he was just inquiring about the brawl. The fact remains, he said that Luke's hand was badly injured and he wanted to know what exactly happened. He further said that the victim was crying a lot, and in a way he also corroborates what the victim has said, that a fight had in fact broken out in room number 1640 in a five-star hotel.